Ciao, Tay!
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Okay, come in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG-42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 of a mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, are you kidding me? Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kinda hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy, we hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but when I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. Yeah. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. From its Japanese captors, U.S. forces have completely encircled the sprawling city and are now facing a Japanese occupation.
occupation force estimated to be 20.
See you around, Vito.
Early reports have already indicated that this could be one of the bloodiest battles yet seen in the Pacific.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle. 10-4.
Where you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did we buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Pimenti.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
They got
All
guns.
Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Waste that flat part.
You got them all.
Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here.
Thank you.
Vito! I got you covered, Vito! Move! What are you, scared asshole?
Fuck! Move it, Vito! We can't let that fat bastard get away!
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking wolf.
We're coming for you, Porky! I'm going in!
Alright, show time!
You shoot like my sister! Got you covered, Vito! Move! They teach you that in the army? Oh, fuck! Watch out! Going in!
What the fuck is that?
Go!
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
Back me up, Vito. You're fucking dead! Alright, Vito, here we go.
Oh god! Oh, no,
alright,
no.
Vito, go, go, go!
I fucking kneel you!
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. They teach you that in the army?
I should wait for Joe and Henry.
Okay, hit the button, Vito.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? I'm thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Come on, Porky's upstairs!
I've always wanted to kill you bastards!
Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife
before. I'm doing anything you want. Just don't kill me. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Don Clemente sends his regards.
Oh. Fuck.
Fuck you. Sorry, you.
Henry, you okay? Right. Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg!
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all
Son
over the place.
Son of a... Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay, okay.
You
take
idiot.
Take it easy. We're gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona, you're heavier than you look.
The fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile. Come on.
Come on, Vito! He's bleeding off!
Hey, careful!
No.
It fucking hurts.
Please.
Yeah,
I don't
well,
want to die.
You can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Fuck.
That door.
This whole fucking place is coming apart.
I'm gonna enjoy fucking killing you.
Gotta hurry. Fire's spreading.
Oh, damn it.
It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches, then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh, you shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died. Keep that shit up and Henry's a dead man. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
In pursuit of bomb suspect.
Come on,
we're taking
him
down.
This thing only faster.
Going as fast
Roger
as
that.
I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it.
Hey, Vito, step on it. Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what would make me drive faster? Jules Stadezik. So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet. Come on, Vito. This way we get there fast if we walk. Hey, Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Greco, the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help, or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know, this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me in my place.
All right.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take
Where'd
it.
You get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have
hey,
you?
Don't worry. Everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank
no
you.
No problem. All right, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry. I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss from
me,
okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.